There you go. Hornets versus what looks to be the Trojans of East Central. Back to throw. Being chased down. Scrambles. Runs out to the right. Gets past midfield. Makes a man miss and tackled. Aiden Ott on the tackle. First down. Four men out wide. Quarterback tightening his belt. Back to throw. Being chased. He's going to run again. Breaks one. Makes one person miss. He's fast. Look at it. Aiden gets the tackle short of the goal line. Got offsides on the defense. Decline. Not a good start for the Hornets. Quarterback looking like Lamar Jackson. Fixing flags. 18:15 to go. East Central yet to throw a pass. Shotgun, and he's going to rush again. Looks, throws, it's intercepted. Aiden Ott inside the end zone. Breaks a tackle and down right at the two-point marker. Shut him down. Colt Stegman in the game. Replacing Austin Talby. Mike Miller is center. Jackson Bach, the quarterback. Marking the ball. East Central markedly bigger. Shotgun back to throw. Bach rolls to his left. Pitches out to Aiden Ott. Breaks one tackle. Down the sideline. And he's gonna, he might go all the way. Touchdown. Nice play, nice run. Ott takes it about 60 yards. Boy, that was a turn of events. They're gonna go for two. We're not big. We've got some speed. Again, Bach calling out the play.
He doesn't have that person out.
No, he doesn't.
He did. He got upset.
Back to throw. Looking. Firing in the end zone to Eli, and it's incomplete. Shortly behind him. Austin Talby back in. Mike Miller out. Six to nothing, 15:50 to go. Trojans back to throw again, being rushed by Bach, throws over the middle, caught. Being chased down by Talby, he misses the tackle. He's gonna break another one, going down the sideline, and Aiden. Aiden not doing everything today. Trojan looking like Southern Cal. Back in the days of the juice. Reggie Bush. Carson Palmer. Here we go. First down. Back to throw again. Being rushed by Bach. He's going to rush to the right. Throw out. It's caught. And miss a tackle. And finally brought down. Again, Aiden on the tackle.
My sister came over to drop off a shirt. She's like, look what this kid did to Colby today. I think he's on your guys' baseball team.
I told him that. I said, look, a little guy brings it down low. Make sure he doesn't bring it back.
No doubt.
He got him. He got the ball, but he also got him in his belly.
Nah, he was all right. Poverty. I think he was more upset that he couldn't take his free throw.
And here we go again.
Take him to the bench and started tearing up.
It's like second down, back to throw, being rushed again by Bach. He's going to roll, throw across, guy's wide open. And Josh Berman, big tackle. Finally, somebody other than Aiden did something on the field.
My goal, I mean, our little point guard, like, if they're going to let him drive to the basket.
Looks like third down.
End
goal.
No, it's easy point.
6-0 Hornets.
You get 5 fouls for a reason.
Shotgun again. And the rush. This time by Jackson Bach. He's going to take off running. Jackson does a good job of keeping him close. Going to turn him in. And a tackle by Austin Talby. But finally playing some team defense.
Something?
Fourth and goal.
Like right after it happened?
Yeah, like, hold on.
I'm
trying to hurt that kid
off
for a bit.
I mean, he's this big, he's that big. I mean, if he was really trying
Palmer,
to hurt
back
him,
to pass. Box. Oh, he's going to throw it deep. Ott's not looking, and it's caught for a touchdown. Got to find the football. Got to find the football. Quarterback threw that one like a punter. Needless to say, it's a touchdown. All that on fourth down. Here we go. Going for two.
It didn't look intentional.
Back to throw. Palmer looks, checks right. Got a man open in the back, and he throws it out of the back of the end zone. Good stop for two. We're going to be tied here at 6 with about 12 and a half to go in the first half.
The first time I watched it, I was like, well, it looks like you just got the ball and he fell. And then I watched it again a little closer. I was like, I got it.
Here we go. Jackson Bach at quarterback. Four out wide. Got their speed in. He's back to throw. Looking. He's got time. Dumps it off. Colton Stegman with the catch. He's down across the red line, down the sideline. He's going to cut it back up midfield and finally down right about midfield. And it looks like it's good for a Hornet first down.
Tom, am I interrupting the video? Do I need to go somewhere else?
You're part of the highlight.
Here we go again. First down. Midfield. Bach and shotgun. He's back to throw. Oh, a little dump pass. Oh, that was dangerous. That was dangerous by Jackson Bach. Looked like Neil O'Donnell's left-handed pass, but right-handed. Not good. I think if he throws that ball down the sideline, it's touchdown. Tried too hard. Here we go. Bach again. Back to throw. Pumping, looking, finds Aiden. Cross the midfield, makes a man miss, makes another man miss. Down to the sideline, makes another man miss, and steps out of bounds. Probably about the, I guess you could call that the 15-yard line. Oh, overload to the left side. Bach again, back to throw, gonna roll to the right. Looks, got Aiden wide open and just threw it too long. That'll bring up what looks to be fourth down, fourth and goal. Parker. And the ball hits the ground and we're sacked. Unforced errors caused a turnover. Turnover on downs. Trojans take over. 9 minutes, 30 seconds to go. 6-6, first half. Here we go. Palmer back to throw, being rushed. Eli Bogan runs him out, throws it short. Looked much like the Carson Palmer we knew. Second down. Back to throw. Being rushed again. Eli chases him out. And he's going to be brought down by Colton Stagman after a gain of about 4. In flag years, that's probably 8. Third down. Third and about 15. Back to throw, Palmer being rushed again. Eli Bogan rushing, throwing, ball downfield, and it's intercepted by Josh Berman. He's gonna go down the sideline, step out of bounds. Good pressure. Nice pick. Looks like we got a little bit of a line change. Aiden Knott, Austin Talby, Jackson Bach, Mike Miller, Josh Berman, Eli Bogan. Josh Berman, affectionately known as Hot Dog. False start. Gonna move him back. It's irrelevant. Here we go.
Where's Nick at?
Bach and shotgun. Trips left, back to throw. Looking, Aiden Knott makes one man miss. He's quick, he's shifty, he's down the sideline. And he's going to go make another man miss. Fumble the football inside the 5. Big gain. Center, trips left. Again, back to throw. Man over the middle, caught Eli Bogan for the touchdown. He had two men open. Nice grab, nice throw, good play. They're gonna line up, it looks like they're gonna go for one here, I think, is what he said. We're gonna go, trips right. Bogan into the backfield. Back to throw. Looking. Fires. Aiden Knott in the end zone. Conversion good. Line change. Bolte, Robinson, Stegman come in. Talby, Miller, Berman go out. 2-point conversion's good, 14-6, about 5 minutes to go. Trojan ball, Carson Palmer, Reggie Bush out wide, back to throw. Looking, no rush, pressure, throws across the middle, it's caught. And he's brought down by Eli, just at the red line. Gonna be second down and 15. Defense looks like they're in a little bit of disarray. Shotgun again. Palmer to throw, being chased Aiden Ott chased him out of the pocket, but he's got room. He's got makes one tackle. And finally brought down by Jackson Bach. Looks like it's enough for the first down. First down, Trojans. First and goal. Back to throw. Being rushed. Gets ahead of the big tight end. Misses one tackle. And then finally brought down by Jackson Bach at the red line. Second and goal. Gronk with the catch. Palmer again to throw. Being rushed by Bogan. And he's going to get him down just after a pickup of maybe one. Third and goal.
I went to go get on the highway. The ramp was backed up.
Palmer again. Back to throw. Looking right. Looking left. Fires. End zone. Caught. Touchdown. He had a lot of success with that fade to the backside. They're also going to line up and go for two.
Yeah, my company's getting a little too big for the bridge.
He's looking at the same play.
We're taking on
defense backs up. Quarterback drops. They drop everybody into coverage. He's going to throw across the middle, and it's knocked down by Aiden Ott. Nice play. He's having a nice game. Line change again. Miller, Talby, Berman come in. Bach, Bogan. And looks like... Who's coming off? Looks like Aiden Ott is coming off. Looks like they're going to put Talby in at quarterback. Hornets with their big set. Miller, Stegman, Berman, Bolte. Snap. Back to throw. Fires across the middle. Caught Colton Stegman. Good for a first down. Parker Robinson, the center. Back to throw. Looking, firing out to the flat, and it's incomplete for Mike Miller. Little odd throw. Missed him by a hair, but it's going to be about third and about seven. And it's dropped by Colton Stegman. Sorry, missed that. And we got fourth down. Throw it to where they're going. Where they're going. That's, I don't know, some unruly parent here yelling. Apparently it's the quarterback's dad. He's a real jerk. Got false start. Offense. Looks like he's going to take a timeout. We got 18 seconds. 14-12 Hornets. Put 24 seconds back on the clock.
Good.
Mind shifts. Talby back to throw. Looking, throwing a duck downfield, and it's dropped. They will take a timeout on the turnover. 14 seconds to go. Looks like we're in a little bit of a punt coverage. Back to throw with 14 seconds. They're just going to let him go. Go deep. Palmer, he's going to throw it short. And it's caught. Missed one tackle. Fairman missed the tackle. Robinson actually tries to tackle him, but then Austin Talby brings him down. End of the half. 14-12 Hornets. And she was working still, and then with them being at home, and then we're going, we have basketball right after this. Yeah. Makes one man miss down the sideline, and he's going to make another miss, but then be brought down. 14-12 Hornets with the ball. First game good for about 15. Jackson Bach back in at quarterback. He's back to throw. Looking. Caught. Austin Talby across the middle makes one man mix. And he's brought down just after the midway point. I don't know what you call that in flag. A nice pass, nice catch, nice gain. Brock again, under center, Behrman right next to him. Back to throw, rolls a little to the left. He's going to fire it. It's going to be caught by Talby again down the sideline. Minutes to go. Bach. Back to throw. Again, rolling right. Looking. Rolling back to the left. He's going to fire the ball back of the end zone. Dropped. Dropped by Miller. May have been shaded by Bogan.
I think he thought that was caught.
Third down. And goal. This is the red zone. Back to throw. Looking. Mike Miller open, catches, and in, touchdown. Good catch by the tackle eligible. Nice play call. Tackle eligible goes out, makes the flag. Unruly fans here at the ball yard. These kids out there showing sportsmanship and the parents screwing it up. Back to throw. for the conversion. Rolling, looking, firing back of the end zone. Just too high. Good play. Missed him just barely. 15 minutes to go, 20-12. Hornets. Definitely outsized by the Trojans. Back to throw. He's going to scramble. Jackson Bock misses. Bogan on the chase down. Makes the tackle just short of midfield. That could have saved the touchdown. Nice play. Good run. Good run by Wells. Second down and about two. Back to throw. Short pass caught. Gronk. Stegman with the tackle. Back to throw, looks across the middle, caught, Bogan with the stop, second down.
Nobody behind you, Bri.
Wells, back to throw, being chased by Bock, he's going to take off. Scott picked up 5, 6, and finally run out of bounds. Hard to see. Looks like they ran him out of bounds. It's about third and goal from about the 5-yard line. Hornets trying to defeat these Trojan men. Back to throw. Chased, short pass. And he skips, misses the tackle, in for the touchdown. They're going to line up and go for two, try to tie. Hornets left side of the defense having problems finding the football and the flags. High scoring affair. Back to throw. In the zone, he's going to fire it deep to the end zone and grab down again on the left side, and we're tied, 20-20. Line change again. Berman, Miller, Talby come into the game. Odd, Bock, Bogan out of the game. Talby will be under center, or in the shotgun. Got their big set in. Snap, he's blitzing. Talby gonna take off and run. Makes one man miss. Makes two people miss. Oh, cuts and falls. Uh-oh. And it looks like he may have, yep. And no problems. Good thing this is field turf. On AstroTurf, that could have been a torn ACL. Back to throw. He's rushed again. Gets out of the pocket. Fires to the sideline. Got Colton Stegman. Nice play. Nice throw. Nice catch. I'm going to go heavy on the right side. Back to throw. Rush again. Throws, caught, Stegman, touchdown. Underthrown a little bit. Good concentration by Stegman to catch the ball. Always important. Words to live by. Catching the ball. Going for two. Back to throw. Rush. Throws. And incomplete. Throwing across his body. Hornets lead by six, 26-20, 10 minutes to go, second half. Defense will be Berman, Talby, Ott, Bach, Bogan, Miller. Wells. The quarterback for the Trojans. Gonna step up, gonna throw it across the middle. It's caught. Bogan with a nice tackle. Hornets' speed's been good. They're outsized. Could really use a stop. Back to throw again. Runs a little crossing pattern. He's gonna take off. Bach and Talby converged. Looks like Bach got him down after a gain of about two. It's going to bring up third and half. 9 minutes to go. 26-20. Back to throw. Looking. Fires it deep and incomplete. Good coverage by Bogan downfield. It's going to be fourth and midway. It's a long play. See if they can keep the quarterback in the backfield. He's been their biggest player, using his feet, throwing the fade to the right side. Again, he's going to throw Bach in a rush. He's going to throw it deep to the left side, and it's incomplete. Turnover on downs. Hornets take over. 26-20, about 8 minutes to go. We've got some changes. Looks like Talby off, Miller off. I think they need one more. Looks like Berman's coming off. Bach will be the quarterback. Robinson the center. Bolte the right end. In the backfield. Stegman to be right end. Bogan and Aiden Ott on the left side. And the snap. Back to throw. Sets up. Looking. Running left. Throws out to Stegman. Makes one man miss. Makes another man miss and out to the red line. Second and 15. Spread, back to throw, rolling, throws it out, Aiden out with the catch. He goes down to the sideline, makes a man miss, makes another man miss, cuts it back up, and finally brought down, but good enough for a first down.
Yeah, I got like a cutout. Like, this is the viewing area.
Trips left, Ott. Lone setback next to Bob. And the snap. Looks left. Looks right. Back to the left. Gonna run it across. Throw it. And incomplete. Second down. Six minutes left. Back to throw again. Looking, firing, caught, Ott, goes into the end zone, touchdown. Nice throw and catch, good move. He's a slippery son of a gun. Looks like they're gonna line up and go for two. Back to throw, looking right, firing and diving, but incomplete. Throwing to Parker Robinson. Line change again. Ott, Bogan, Bach come off. Talby, Miller, Berman come back in. 32-20. 4 minutes to go. You're glitching. You're glitching. Glitch, glitch, glitch. Snap. Throws across the middle. Caught. Stegman chasing him down and makes the tackle. Throw, looking, fires it across the middle, caught, Bolte chasing him down, Stegman chasing him down, finally Stegman brings him down. Again, back to throw, third and half. He's going to throw it across the middle. That ball's going to be caught, but Stegman brings him down short of the first down. Huge play. Nice catch and throw, but still short. As Stegman and Gronkowski exchange pleasantries. Tight coverage. Back to throw. He drops the ball. Turnover on down, and he spikes it in disarray. He's not happy. We've got some real problems in this Trojan locker room. Fires the ball back to the coach. He's not happy. The coach is letting it go. He's going to leave Wells on the field. Wells is clearly not happy. I'm not sure the message it's sending, but I know it's 32-20. Hornets with the lead. Got the closer, Mike Miller in at quarterback. Speed all over the field. He's back to throw. Oh boy, we've got men.
Keep moving, Josh, keep moving!
He's gonna fire it, and it's incomplete.
It's
Josh Berman.
Do it again.
2 minutes to go.
Hey, run!
That was a good safe pass. Had men open. He's back to throw. He's going to launch it. Fired. Caught. Oh! Almost caught twice. Incomplete. Third and half. I think a first down will seal this game up here. Back to throw again. He's going to fire it. Bach going to have to come back to it and makes a great catch. The hunters in the audience shot that one right out of the air. About 45 seconds to go. First down should end it. Fires. Oh. Turnover on downs. Miller off. Berman off. Talby off. 25 seconds to go. 32-20 Hornets. Here we go. Oh man, Trojans still in disarray. That trouble spilled over into the fourth quarter. Back to throw. Sitting in the pocket, left alone. He's gonna run it for whatever reason that is. Drops his mouthpiece. Game is over, but Bach wants an extra point. He's gonna pick it up. And sportsmanship, he lobs it directly back to their coach, unlike their player who fired a rocket over there before. But that'll do it. Good game, Hornets. 32-20 winners. They exchange pleasantries. Handshake has been outlawed.
Sorry,
and we'll move on. Good night, everybody.